It's not too late. I'll get to it.
Gathering dark, you light a candle. You have saved the little ones when you might have shown your cruelty. I am sending something your way to demonstrate our thanks.
Colonel Ryan reminds us we all have choices, but in the end, our choices make us.
Kill the Hercules and light the fire! Trick the security system. Set security bots and turrets on your enemies.
On the surface, I once bought a forest. The parasites claimed that the land belonged to God and demanded that I establish a public park there. Why? So the rabble could stand slack-jawed under the canopy and pretend that it was paradise earned. And Congress moved to nationalize my forest. I burnt it to the ground. God did not plant the seeds of this Arcadia. I did.
Thank you. Thank you, mister. Thank you. Oh, I'm ready for dream time, Mr. Bubbles.
The minute we came here, Masha started screaming, "Mama, Mama, what is that? What is that?" I thought she was having some kind of seizure. And then I realized, trees, trees. Never saw one before. Thought they were monsters. Oh, Sammy.
Hello, Roy. I've got an agent to listen to me. I'm no sort of botanist, but I think Ryan has just killed Arcadia. The man's put something foul into the air. Bottom of the ocean, Bio. All the oxygen comes from the trees. No trees, no oxygen. Give me a spell to pick. Ryan's woman in Arcadia is an old Betty named Langford. An okay sort, but not above doing a dirty job for a dollar. If she's still kicking around, I'm sure she's gonna want to save her trees. After all, she planted the damn thing.
My trees! It wasn't you, was it?
No.
Ryan. I think I've got a way to save the trees. It's a genetic vector that... Oh, look who I'm talking to. Could you find a sample of Rosa Gallica for me? Look at Bravo. I've got to keep working while there's time.
Kill him!
The poison! Kill the poison! Ah,
that's
my territory!